A Summer Night by Elizabeth Stoddard, read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. I feel the breath of the summer night, aromatic fire. The trees, the vines, the flowers are astir with tender desire. The white moths flutter about the lamp, enamored with light, and a thousand creatures softly sing a song to the night. But I am alone, and how can I sing praises to thee? Come, night, unveil the beautiful soul that waiteth for me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.